Well, what's up? Sorry, I was on the phone for a minute, and now I am not on the phone. And I am going to stream the new killer. And, yeah. So, give me a second, and I will get on that. So, I want to throw some points into the killer, and then I'll go ahead and play. He's creepy looking. I need to get him at least level 20. 15, whatever, to get unlocked quicker. But after I play this killer, I'm gonna have a little downtime because I'm gonna be switching back to original DVD. So I just wanna experience Killer, and since, you know, DVD went down last night, well, Steam went down last night because it's Tuesday, I wanna be able to do that now. Hope everyone's having a good day so far. Ooh. I don't know how well I'm gonna do with him. I'm probably gonna do like complete garbage with him. But hey, what's the worst thing? Right. There's my fourth bird. To be fair, probably not gonna kill anybody, I probably couldn't if I wanted to, because I don't play Killer that much anymore. guys, I'm tired. They wore me out. If I can get one Mori, I'd be happy, but I don't expect it. See though. That's it for me. Alright. So, let me put these perks on him. Let me put his perks on him. Dredge. Dredge. The dredge. And let's go devour. No, let's not devour hope. Let's do make your choice. Alright. For these, we're going to go ahead and do Aziri's. And I am going to play Amori. I heard that the wait time was like 20 minutes for these guys. But, you know, we'll see. Hopefully not too bad. Get in the match. Give me one second, guys. I'm getting a phone call. Sorry about that. I am back now. Let's see how long this takes to actually get a match. This may take a minute. Yesterday they said the times were like ridiculous. 20 minutes, I bet. Yeah. May not be too much better today. Well, give me a sec. Hold on. I'm going to hop in here and scare these guys. Parental advisory is warned. Hi.
Oh, hello.
Just FYI, I'm streaming, but I'm not going to stay in here long. I don't know if you've seen, but I'm going to try to stream the Dredge.
Oh, nice. Okay.
For one round. I know you said you wanted to see it, so.
Yeah, I'm currently playing Minecraft right now.
No, you're fine.
I'm Minecrafting.
Minecrafting. Well. Okay, I got to get back into my channel. I just wanted to hop in and let you guys know that I am... Well, I'm in a queue for the Dredge.
Okay. So,
you know, could take a minute. But once I do that, I'm uninstalling the beta and going back to normal.
Yeah.
So, you know, I was going to do that already, but I wanted to play the Dredge once.
Exactly. That's kind of basically what the PTB is for.
Exactly. You know,
it's playing killer.
My people in this stream, all one of them right now, deserve to see it. So, all right. I'll see y'all later. If you want to play some regular DVD here in a little while, let me know. I'll be in my channel.
Okay.
All right. Bye.
Bye bye. Have fun.
I will. Just crash their party over there, you know, just to do that. Just taking forever. Gosh. I wonder if it's even worth it. I know it's worth it because... I mean, it just is. It has to be. Look at him. He's just so freaky looking. I don't want to come out of the queue, because the second I do, I'll regret it. Be nice. Finally get into a match. It's gonna happen right now. Right now. And my hair is still wet from being outside. Jeez. It's like raining cats and dogs outside, or it was. All right, it's gonna happen right now. Man, I hope if people watch my stream after this, they just fast forward to when I actually get into a match. This would be boring. Hey, oh, I got a match. I got a match. All right, this is my first time as the Dredge and the only time I'm going to be using the Dredge. So, I'm going to make it count. I'm just saying. I'm really hoping someone has the new map because I want to go there. This dude's name is Boone Breedable. Quite interesting. Why does that do that all the time? Whenever I pull up my stream, that's why. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. 20 minutes in and I finally get a match. To be fair, I spent a lot of blood points first, so it took a while. Unfortunately, after this, we're going to be flipping back to the other one. Hopefully it doesn't take very long to install. So, we'll see how that goes. We're at Midwich. Someone already... Why? Those guys are stupid. Oh, I got somebody! Come on! There we go. I kind of like him, though. This round's a bad. Rule of thumb, if anybody desyncs, I automatically let them go. But, for me, look at all of these. I kind of just like doing that. Takes a second for your stuff to charge up. I'm just hopping from locker to locker. It just sucks because they did that. It really sucks. You could just hang out here. Oh, I can teleport from locker to locker. Oh my gosh, that's OP. Lady, I don't care about no. Okay, I like what he can do. I could see me being a dredge person. Just from one match. Ooh, excuse me. So I can teleport three times. And then it has to recharge after that. Okay. That's cool. Now we know. So many lockers, so little time. It's just crazy. Oh, and it's dark. Glowing or whatnot. I can't believe they just desynced. I like the use of it. And oh my gosh, I could probably hit this and then just like jump to the other one, the other side, really, really quick. Come on. don't know why people DC. If it's just because I'm Midwich. I don't know. Ah. See, I may be nice and let them go, but I'm not going to let them get the door. Now, if they keep on, I'll down them both. Let's see if I can get over there really quick. No, hey, no. No. Go back over here. There you go. Go, 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 go. Go. There you go. Yay, they got out. Well. That's my rule. If someone DCs, I let you go. Tell them to have a good night. I'm going back to normal DVD. I enjoyed that. I mean, I did. They seem nice. But I'm ready to play some normal DVD. I'm hoping it doesn't take very long to switch back. So, you know. Let's go out of here. Let's go to big old. And let's switch back real quick. All right. Now, hopefully that don't take very long. And there's a few... Boon Breedable, thank you so much for the follow. Hey! I really enjoyed our match. I would have had more fun because I was going to let you guys go anyways. I really wanted to show everybody the Mori, so I was wanting to Mori one person. But I didn't think I was going to be able to. But thank you so much for the follow. And if you want, you can add me on DVD. I main Survivor. So, you know, anytime I'm on... What's up, Ian? Do you want to play? I'm switching back to normal. It should be done in 2 minutes. And Mama C's here to make me drink. If this was alcohol, you would have me drunk. You know that? This is why I had to put a cap on that. Ah, good stuff. What about Ian? You want to join me? You know you want to. I did miss the new killer. Or did I miss? Yeah, you did. You missed the new killer. Two people DC'd out of the match. And the other two that was around, I just let them do their thing. And I hopped around from locker to locker to check it out. And I actually grabbed somebody out of a locker. So that was really cool. But one of the survivors came in and followed me. So that's my 160th follower. I'm just here to watch today. Oh, are you sure? You sure you don't want to get in here and wreck some stuff? I should ask Lizzie. I don't know. I don't even know if Lizzie's on or if anybody's planning on doing anything tonight. My game will be ready to go back up in about 15 seconds. 22 seconds. My bad. So how's your day? Mama C, are you excited for the 24th? I am. I'm so excited for you. In all seriousness, I'm so excited for you. I'm sure you don't have twins in there or nothing like that, but nice. Got those ears lowered, huh? How's it look? Are you happy with your haircut? I need a haircut. Mine's getting a little long. Oh, now DVD just went back up to 1 minute. Looking so fresh and so clean. Frickin' Zombie posted in his channel. That, hey, you know what? That match was fun. I'm sorry that they ruined it for us. I was really looking forward to playing that. I wanted to play one match with the Dredge. So, but thank you so much. Anyways, what was I saying? Oh, Zombie posted that picture of, or not picture, but he said something about how he was eating ice cream. And I was like, oh my gosh, that sounds so good. And I was like, yeah, on the way home, I had to get some ice cream. Of course, I got it out of a gas station, you know, one of those pre-done things. And it cost 3 times as much as what I would have got it. Ice cream sandwiches are one of my favorites. Absolutely one of my faves. 7 seconds, and I'll be back in the DVD. All right, let's get back into it. No more of that, that other stuff. Time to get back into the campers and the tunnelers and, you know. Anything peanut butter is better. I don't know. Have you ever had a peanut butter ice cream sandwich before? See, I love peanut butter shakes. That's my thing. Peanut butter shakes are the ultimate amazing, amazing, amazing thing for me. Nice. Well, that just informed me that Dixburg is up and ready to go. All right, let's see. I never play Hunter, so get rid of that. You know what? I think I'm going to do a couple, get these cleared off the board. I want to do a chase with the chase of survivors for 180 seconds with the nurse. I've never used the nurse ever in my life. You know I'm a doctor person? Like, the doctor. It's him. Sorry. Where do be the nurse? There she is. Nah, I like the red better. Let's get her up to 15 so I can get her last. Shoot, there was Tinker. You're a doctor person? Does this look infected? I didn't say I was an actual doctor. What's up, Toxic? That is one of the outfits that was in the, in one of the things in the rift. I think it was a couple of rifts ago. But she looks cuter in this. I need to get her at least level 15. There we go. There's... Wait, that's Blood Echo. Let's just put barbecue and chili. What the heck? I'll just be really, really toxic. It's not like I'm gonna kill him. Oh. Wait a minute. The nurse is your main toxic? I didn't know. Did I know that? Yeah, I like this outfit. See, my favorite color is red, and it's got more red in it. It's kind of purplish, but, you know, her hair's, she's a ginger, I think. Someone's got a key. That's strange. I bet they play a blueprint, Viggo's blueprint, something like that. Should have been here before. I used the new killer, the dredge. Took me 20 minutes to get into a match. Two people DC'd, and then I let the other two go. So I'm Ghostface. I knew you were a Ghostface because that's how I met you, was Ghostface, right? And that's what I thought. I thought you were a Ghostface man. And nurse, okay. Oh, yeah, you were the Bubba. I'm so sorry. I did meet somebody that was a ghost face that killed us. That's right. I completely forgot. I'm sorry. Could you ever forgive me, Toxic? Or are you just going to be toxic about this situation? See what I did there? All right. All I need to do is chase somebody for a long, long time. I don't need to kill anybody, I just need to chase. Yep. I remember now. I remember. And you're so apologetic for it. Fox is like, I was camping for a challenge. Looking back, I feel guilty. I was going to say, I've never seen a challenge where it says camp a survivor for 90 seconds. No, you had to like down them. Like, I know what your challenge was. Oh, well, I won that one. Really good match. Well, shoot. Hey, I'm almost done with my other challenge, though. Let us try to get into another match. Bails. Oh, this dude's bailing. Ha. Ah. Hold on, it's doing it again already. Oh, that's why it's doing it again. He's got 16 hours in DVD. They've got 477 hours. And this one doesn't have any. Like, anything to... It's gonna... Try to message somebody, you know. I am your killer. I don't know if they get that message right away, but I just need chase points. I don't even know how to use the nurse. Toxic, any tips? She's so slow. Now I know why she has to blink. I didn't. She's really slow. Alright. I just need the chase. No. Here. I just need to chase. That's all I need to do. Come on, hit me. Thank you. Jeez. Yeah, use the plaid flannel and add on for the beginners because it shows location she blinks to. Oh, okay. I just need to chase somebody for a minute or two. Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna use her. Like, she's literally just... There we go. I just need someone to chase for, like, a while. Run! I need chase points. There we go. Come on. That guy just ticked me off. I'm not trying to hit you, buddy. You want me to hit you? Fine. I'll hit you. Oh. I'm gonna hit this guy. Man, she sucks. I mean, I don't like her. He's the one I want to knock down just because. I just want to knock him down. If I had my doctor... See, I suck with her. Get off me. I can't open this door anymore. I don't think I can now. Suck with her like terribly. He's like over there. Still. That's what he gets for blinding me. I wasn't very happy about that. All right, Mama C. I suck with nurse. It's like if it was my good doctor, I would have had fun. More fun. Alright, I finished that and I got the 75,000. So I can get out. Want to kill so many options. Unfortunately, he died. I would have rather had him live. I mean, if you believe that, I gotta nice piece of swampland, I'll give you. I don't like people who blind me. It's annoying me. Congratulations, bud! That's awesome! I'm so happy for you. See, I wish I had some of you close enough to where we can just, like, go out and celebrate that. Killed one by, Trickster. Let me get out of here. Start playing a survivor. Maybe I'll get some people in here with me. Oh, I hate doing that challenge. Moving on up. I'm happy for you, bud. I'm so happy. We got 8 along in here. MJ the 11th and Gundam Tanaka. Which Ada Wong's one of the random or rumored characters that are coming from the next chapter in 25. All right, here we go. Well, I think it's a Billy. Try this again. We may have to do generators separately. Yeah, he's coming. I gotta go for the rando. Hang in, he got me. He's still looking for me in the jungle gym. I'm almost done. I don't think he's one of the best Billies, but I don't want to underestimate him. I need to find Ruin. There's Ruin. You stay there. I want to go over here. Go ahead. I think he's got that one perk when he'll see you with two people on a gym. I'm so happy for you. Dang it. Why would you want to do that? you're going right towards the killer. Not gonna do it. Wouldn't be prudent. I bet it's a load off your mind, though. You should celebrate by getting in here and playing. Seriously? I don't care. You're not keeping them on the hook. Wow, did you just go in a locker? Great, Gundam's on the... I gotta heal so I can get Gundam out of the way. Because the other two are too scared to do anything. This is why I don't like to play with randos. So much so, I may switch to Evil Dead after this. That's lovely. That upsets me. They could have protected Gundam more. Just for that, I'm hoping that one of them... I'm trying to get them caught. I got one caught. I'm sorry. They were wrong to do that. I'm not so much saying Ada Wong, but this other one. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I'm so mean. Well, I'm probably gonna get stuck on the hook. I don't think they'll come for me, but I don't care. That NJ-11 is very selfish. What do you think, Ian? Do you think I should go get him? Farm them? Alright, well, I'm dead, but I tried. Oh, I'm much nicer than what I should be. What do you do? They're all console. I want to play one more, and if it goes that bad, I'm switching to Evil Dead. Thank you. all console players again. No, excuse me. Bum, 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 bum.
Language.
Hey, Lizzie. How are you? Does this mean you're home and you want to play? I'm glad you're good. You got that moo cow going all over the place. I think it's a silent killer. That's okay. Yep, it's Ghostface. He didn't like that. Are you playing where you can't get up against the new killer? Oh, I've tried to play the killer. I did play the killer once, but two people DC'd. And, you know, I mean, it was fun just to mess around with him. And of course, he has. Man. For a minute. I ran for a minute. Wanna heal me? I gotta get over here and get my toolbox back. Oh, it's completely empty. This is not good. Oh gosh. Well, he's not very happy. Sorry, no one's gonna come for me, so I may just wanna get off of this hook. I tried to go after that person on the Jesse Wolfie, and I couldn't get to him because the other two wouldn't go after him. I don't know why. That's so ridiculous. We need our team. People play so selfish. Now you think I'm gonna go after Dark Angel? Probably not, because they didn't give a chance at all to try to. Maybe I should start playing selfish. I wish I could play selfish. Thank you. Get out of here. Go. I can't believe I got away from you that time. That kick A double S is pretty good. How did he? He killed on one. Unless that person's glitched. Did they go to second stage? I'm coming for you. Hold on, Kick. He's been trying to, like, get me with that the whole game. It doesn't matter. Now he's gonna kill me. Watch this. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. Hey. I think I'm done with DVD. So I can get people to play with. I think I'm done. We're gonna go over and play some Evil Dead. I can't do it. I'm tired of playing with randos, and I don't got anybody to play with right now, so, you know. It's all good. What's up, Jesse Wolfie? Jesse, I am so sorry. I tried my best to help you out, but that, I don't know. Like, we had some really bad teammates. That one dude was just not going for anybody. And I'm so sorry that you died. And that ticked me off so much that I decided to stop playing tonight and finish and start playing Evil Dead again. So, but you did a good job. I think I just hate that you died. I'm so sorry. I failed you. I really thought about leaving that dude hang on the hook, but I can't. It's not in me to do that. You know? How's your night going? And that ghost face didn't help much either. Oh, that was your first match of the day? Yeah, I started off by playing in the beta. I played the killer, the new killer, the Dredge. And then I hopped out of that and went back into normal DVD, and it's just been really bad randos, except for a couple here and there. And you're one of the ones I was like, you know, oh my gosh, it is so good. It is absolutely phenomenal. Let me pull up Big Head Mode. Matter of fact, let's pull up Mason. Mason, come here. Come on, Bubba. Get over here. People want to see you. Yeah, he's scary. Like, the Dredge is absolutely terrifying. Matter of fact, if you want to see more, like, last night, I was able to capture his Mori and another thing he can do. And I posted it on my TikTok. So if you want to check that out, I'm telling you what, it's absolutely terrifying. Like, he is a terrifying person. Come on, get up here. People want to see you, sir. People want to see the mace. The mason. This is who they want to see. They want to see you. They want to see you. Look at you. Look at you. Look at you. He's a good boy. Lizzie says hi, Mason. Lizzie says hi. Here, give me a kiss. Nice. That's all I want. Just one. But yeah, Jesse, he is absolutely terrifying. Like, if you get a chance, take a look at that. Here, all right, you're getting back down? Okay. Oh. You want to get your butt out of my face? Go. Go. Go, 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 go. I'm going to bite it. I'm going to bite your booty. Bite. Oh, here. All right, get down. Get down. There we go. So yeah, quite interesting. You know what? Actually, I can show you. Here, let me exit the game real quick. I can show you the Mori, if you want to see it. Pull this up. Pause that. Go here. Let's look at my videos. Edit videos. Go to clips. And I think this is the Mori. Yes, it is. All right, so are you ready for this, Jesse? Are you ready? I don't think you are, but here it is.
Right. Just wait. Told you.
Here it comes. Here it comes.
Oh, then I should have left then.
Oh.
Nice. Absolutely terrifying.
Oh my gosh.
Fall into the abyss. Absolutely terrifying.
So what'd you think of that? Terrifying. Now, here is one of the things he can do that literally frightened me. Like, it got me off guard. Hardcore. I did not expect this at all. Watch.
And this, I really, really like her perks because lately I've been trying to get better at doing flashlights.
He pulled me into the flipping locker.
Holy cow!
If you could see my face in there, you would see me like, I'm just like completely dumbfounded. Like, and in case you missed it, I'm gonna replay it one more time. Just take a look. Here. Actually, let me pull my webcam down just so you can see it.
I've been trying to get better at doing flashlights.
Oh, that's my face.
Nathan, what just happened? Holy cow!
I don't know what's all wrong with my audio on that. Does my audio sound like that now? My audio don't sound bad, does it? It sounds good, right? I don't know why that clip sounded bad. So yeah, that is the dredge. Absolutely ridiculous. And I played as him earlier today, like I said, and he is really cool to play. Okay, does it sound fine? Good, because the audio on the clip sounded a little muffled, it seemed like. So yeah. Alright, so back to Evil Dead. We're gonna try to finish this last mission since DBD is not for me right now. All right. Here we go. Let's see how many times I can die. Maybe I can get Scrub to help me out with this. You be Scrub. All right. So I need to get this last one done. So we're gonna turn off Dixburg because I'm not running Dixburg right now. So I'm hoping that he wants to help a brother out. Cause yeah. I don't want to have to play this like 30,000 times. I got an old dude from the 1300s, and he's gonna be able to have all this special ammo and guns and matches. He says, just grab the shovel, then grab the knife and book, then don't fight the boss, run from him. I guess I don't have to beat the boss.
In my hand, 'tis a holy avenger.
I've got to get the shovel, is what he's saying. There it is. Heard Evil Dead spawn. Are they coming down here? That scared me, actually. Thank you. That's the two I heard. All right. Time to get in the car. Heard something.
For your arrogance, I shall see you dead. Extraordinary.
Blunderbuss. I guess it's better him having a blunderbuss than nothing. A shims cola for myself. I just took out his leg. Dang, he dropped a spear.
The righteous need not fear the likes of you.
I got a lot of vehicles on here.
Kneel before me, so I may remove thine head.
I'm sure I'm gonna have to fight a lot of stuff once.
Thou shalt be crushed under my foot. Weapon requires reloading.
Oh,
liked. Potent remedy, indeed.
They just keep coming until I grab that?
In the name of all that is holy! Evil must not triumph! One I recognize.
Oops.
My shoelace is untied.
Thy shoelace is untied.
My vitality's restored. I reload. He who brings light raises a bulwark against evil.
All right, I gotta get the Necronomicon. At the now Novi here place. A couple places here I want to check out. Place I already been to? Oh crap, it is. Never mind, didn't want to check them out anyways.
From the future, loudmouth braggarts.
I got a good. Dost thou have light? I do. Why am I leaving my vehicle?
Weapon requires reloading. The righteous need not fear the likes of you.
What's down here? I gotta find help.
Weapon requires reloading.
I'm hoping something's down here with health. Oh, yes. That's not what I want. Go ahead and load up on that.
Bask in illumination.
That's the same shovel. Can I get in? I can get in there. I feel like I need this to go somewhere. Please hold. Alright, let's go to the cabin and get the... I feel like I gotta come back down here. Hopefully the cabin's got some help. Huh. The heck? Never mind. I'm going the wrong way, apparently. My vehicle's down here. And that is in the tunnel. A little slow today. Hey, I'm sorry, I've had eighth graders all day. Why is he playing?
Before me, so I may remove thine head.
There's the shimps. In here, there's more matches. I don't need them. Oh my gosh, I can't believe they got her in here. That's Amanda. I just want to hit them. As soon as I grab this, I know.
I shall see you dead. Weapon requires reloading.
I can't mess around. I just gotta attack. What's up? How's it going, Maya?
My arrow flies true.
I got tired of DVD. It was annoying me. Ooh, a better crossbow. Yes, please.
My wounds are remedied.
How's work? Storm's closing. Yeah, get to the rift. Will it let me in there? Yes, it will. Well, I've only got one little bit of health left. Well, you can drive cars now. No, I'm just kidding. I'm playing Evil Dead. I gotta get up to the tunnels. Oh, I do have to go to the tunnels. What? Oh, that's just the boss. Holy crap. He's gonna kill me. Come on.
I am rejuvenated.
You'll never beat Evil Ash without Lord Arthur's fabled sword. Luckily, it's nearby. Okay, so it actually let me out of there. Oh my god. No, I just started this mission. Yeah, I know, but I couldn't go anywhere. What do I need to do? Run? I didn't get add-ons right away. But, okay, well, next time I will. No, I've been playing DVD for the better part of 2 hours. Hour and 40, 50 minutes, somewhere around there. So... Alright.
A cook's blade?
No. Where's my shovel? I go downstairs and get it. Oh, where's that? Oh, it's the house down here, I think. Or somewhere. Yeah, it's over here.
Is a holy avenger.
Come on, boys, where are you?
For your elegance, I shall see you dead. My arrow flies true.
Let's try this again. Where's it coming from? I hear something. There he is.
Weapon requires reloading.
Ah, crap. Come on, me. pick up another vehicle on the way up there.
Kneel before me so I may remove thine head.
I just come over here for no reason. Oh no. Oh, there's the chimps. Definitely no reason. I got some of my ammo back too. Trading out vehicles. Oops. Can I get up there from here? Yeah, so I went the long way. It's alright, there's another vehicle down here.
My arrow flies true.
Jeez, your arrow flies.
I am rejuvenated. My arrow flies true. In the name of all that is holy.
Ow.
My arrow flies true.
There's more stuff down here.
Ah!
There we go.
Here's one I recognize.
My wounds are remedied.
Well, I'll just go to the next one, I guess. Or is it a vehicle? Oh. Can I get up there? No, I cannot. Ah, that's the wrong vehicle. Maybe this is the front where I was able to get stuff. There was a place where I was able to get stuff. Alright, just get in my vehicle over here and go to the next place. Pretty sure this is the place I started. I did this before, but I'll go back in here just to double check. No, it isn't.
He who brings light raises a bulwark against evil.
I have not been over here, so I'm going to go over to this other place.
My shoelace is untied.
Evil must.
Yeah, I'm pretty well set for that, at least.
Thank you.
things are looking up right now.
My vitality's restored. Bow and crossbow in here too. I thought there was. Maybe it's in. The righteous need not fear the likes of you.
Stuck over there?
Our old men from the future, loudmouth braggarts. I will not be fully right. Thou shalt be crushed under my foot. The righteous need not fear the likes of you. A potent remedy indeed. Weapon requires reloading.
All right, so this is that part I was told I just need to run from. Uh-oh. You got me again.
I'm feeling good.
All right, I got away from him. Manner. So I gotta do it through the underground. Oh no, I don't. There's a little path here.
Weapon requires reloading.
Thy shoelace is untied.
Thy shoelace is untied.
Requires reloading.
Man, I gotta get rid of that guy.
Not be bully ragged. Evil must not triumph. My arrow flies true. For your arrogance, I shall see you dead. What hellion lurks in the darkness?
Oh, hey, Theodore. Thanks for the raid, bud. Trying to finish out some Evil Dead. Ah, shoot, I missed it.
This lack of munitions is worrisome.
Oh no. Well, I'm out of ammo.
There we go.
It's going, you know, it's been a little slow tonight. Like, there's not been many people on. That's okay. Trying to do this one mission, DBD was just ticking me off, so I left.
Weapon requires reloading.
Oh, great. Oh my gosh. I'll just stick to non. If I can get a handgun, that'd be great. Let's see what's in here. Oh. Hey, I got some what? Okay, so apparently I gotta go to this last one over here. Take out all of them before I actually get. These guys are annoying. These flautists. Come on, big boy. Let's do this. How was your stream? You have a shovel and a crossbow, yes. Yes, I do. The shovel is OP, to be honest. What's over here that's purple? Oh, it's a spear. Alright, there was nothing really there. Alright, let's go get the sword. Change out the sword.
I am rejuvenated!
Let me go around and get some stuff real quick before I actually get that sword. See if I can get some ammo and stuff, you know. Apparently I can't get a regular gun though. Ooh, an amulet, yes. Trim is good. Ended a little early because my voice started getting... Well, you know, that kind of happens when you go into, like, doing different voices and stuff. Oh, no. Well, I guess it works.
My wounds are remedied.
But you did pretty good with that. With all your different voices that you were doing. I enjoyed it. Probably couldn't stay any longer, but I was trying to hit up my, you know, my quota. Oh, a gold blunderbuss?
A peculiar device.
The range is better, but that's alright. I don't really need it. Yeah. I have a friend that, he has a buddy that works for a radio station that he was hiring in people last year, I think it was, to do the, like, I don't know, people would call in. You'd call in at different times. You had so much you could do over the summer you could do. And, they'd call in. You'd be able to call in and, it'd be like 20 minutes and you'd read off a script with the, and the more voices that you actually know, the better jobs you get, because, you know, it's like radio stations across the country. So yeah, nice. Hey, all I know is I knew where you were coming from with, you know, Ferris Bueller's Day Off. All right, here we go. Let's get this sword and do this. Screw you guys, I'm out of here. Why would I fight them when I can leave? Hold on. It was it was awesome that you recognized it. I am hoping to make it my own and give it full of life. Hey, it was good. So yeah. Give me a second. Let me try to get done with this. I'm trying to stay on the road because I don't want to actually, like, wreck my vehicle and then be stuck. Now I fight him, right? Oh gosh, now I gotta fight. It says, Arthur is home at Castle Kandar. Unfortunately, he is in the pit under Castle Kandar. Now, only the pit deadite stands between the Lord and his vassal.
Holy. Wow.
Dang it! I could not heal. That just ticked me off. I don't want to have to do this again. Not tonight. It's annoying me. That really sucks. I'm gonna try it. I know what to do, and I absolutely no. So in this one, apparently it's just this guy, the Deadite. But I before you came in, I was able to face Evil Ash, but it's better to run from him so you know he doesn't get you, and you don't waste a bunch of stuff. But. I think I'm going to call it there, guys. I may try to do this again tomorrow night, but I'm just annoyed by this sometimes, you know? I want to get this done by the weekend, so I know what I'm doing. I did a really good job throughout the whole time until I got to the end. And with some of the tips that Scrub gave me really helped me out, I could not heal. I pressed the wrong button, and I hit the amulet instead of the heal. But it takes too long to heal sometimes. So. Yeah, I know. Because you light heavy and then you finish. And then you just keep doing that. But yeah. I mean, is that the final fight? I'm assuming it is. Or do I have to face the Evil Ash? I was full on everything. So. In the cage, yes. Okay. So the cage is the last fight. Well, guys. I really appreciate you coming to hang out, and Viadora, thank you for the raid. I hadn't been a lot of people tonight, but that's okay. I'm just glad. I'm thankful for the ones that showed up and hung out. If I get tomorrow's my day off on streaming, but if I feel like it, I may get on and just try to beat this mission again. So, and if I'm successful, then we'll go from there. So. But anyways, I hope you guys have a great night. Again, thank you for hanging out. I don't think I'm going to raid tonight. I don't feel like it. You can do it. But all right, guys. Well, again, thanks. You guys have a great night, and I will talk to you later.